106 degrees here in California. These days I don't want to cook, I don't want to bake. The only thing we eat is cold soups, cold salads and ice cream, of course. And I keep experimenting on different flavors of ice cream. This one will be raspberry lemon flavored, very delicious, light, flavorful ice cream. What we need? Fresh raspberries. Save some for decoration. And then we also need, you can either use fresh lemon zest,
It's too spicy.
Or you can use, let's show this one. Or you can use lemon zest extract. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. And what else do we need? Sugar, a little bit of sugar because we have condensed milk, which is already very sweet. And heavy whipping cream, full fat.
And this.
And coloring, yes. It's optional, but he really wants to add that food coloring to our ice cream, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, and what we do? First of all, we're gonna make our main flavor, raspberries. And I'm going to cook this on medium to low heat, simmer 10 minutes until it's slightly thick, and then we'll do the rest. My raspberries have been cooking almost 10 minutes now, and I have cold bowl to place them in so they cool faster. Okay, and you don't want to overboil or overcook your raspberries.
I'll put the red, okay, Mom?
You want to put the red? Yes, okay. So I'll set this aside to cool down. And if you watched my other video, black cherries and dark chocolate ice cream, it's simple, it's the same method. I'm going to use my heavy whipping cream and whip it until... Okay, hold on 1 second and whip it until it's nice and thick, and then add my flavoring and raspberries and condensed milk. Okay, and be sure the bowl is nice and cold. I placed it in the freezer almost 10-15 minutes, as well as this whisk attachment. Okay. And I'll see you when it's ready. Now this is the right consistency, nice and thick. Don't over whip your ice cream, your cream. Okay, let me open. And okay. You really want to put some food coloring. Why is it? Okay. Okay, just a little bit, optional. We're using pink color, right, Arka?
Right.
Okay, Mom, squeeze it, okay, because it's there's barely anything left. And red, let's not put red, let's just mix this one.
Want red.
You want red, okay. Okay, a little bit, okay, red. Okay, here you have the red.
I'll open it. I'll do it, okay?
Do it.
By myself, okay?
Yeah, do it by yourself.
Okay, I'll do it. I don't need help.
You don't need help? No. We need a spatula. We need to mix with this one. Okay, and I'll put it in a glass bowl so you can see how it looks.
I want to do it.
Yeah, you're gonna do it, Arka. Stop it.
No.
Okay, don't stop it. Okay, you're gonna mix it, okay?
Okay.
And to this, we're also adding our condensed milk, lemon flavoring. And I'll bring the raspberries in a little bit.
Now?
Yes, now. Mix it.
Wow, that's good. Ooh, that's awesome.
Mm-hmm. Mix it gently. And you don't need, and this is because this extract is very strong, I'm putting only a little bit. You can always go by your taste. And I'll put the link below this video where you can get the extract. Mom, or again, you can use lemon zest. You wanna do it? Okay. Yay, we did it. Okay, mix it. And you don't want to mix with this kind of whisk. Better with spatula, but he wants to use that, so. Okay, mix it.
I'm doing.
Okay, you're almost done, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll save some of this. I want to save some of my raspberries to serve the ice cream with. And the rest we'll add to our mixture, and Arka will mix this. Yeah, Arka?
Yeah.
Don't mix it too fast, okay? Mix it slowly. Just like this. Okay. Fold it. Okay, do it. Arka, you wanna grab the spoon or spatula?
No.
At least this one, because this is better. You're gonna make a mess. Okay, he wants to do it, let him do it. And what we do, this is optional idea. It's just they turn out very pretty. They're individual size ice cream, or simply use some of freezer proof plastic jar. Arka, I think it's here. Okay, this is a silicone mold. I'll put the link where you can get this mold. And what I do with this, raspberries, okay. I'm going to place some of it around those mold, and then pour my ice cream over. If I can call that ice cream, because it's already...
Yeah, it is ice cream.
It is?
Yep.
Okay, if you say so.
And we need strawberries, right?
No, raspberries, but we're not gonna put it there. We have enough raspberries there. Okay, so I'm going to slice this into half and place them around my mold. Like, just like that.
Mom, look! I'm not making a mess.
You're not?
No. No.
You're not?
No.
Okay.
Not turning the red. Right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, you don't have to get the exact same mold. They have so many varieties for these molds. You can even get one nice mold and do the same thing in a bigger silicone mold. Make sure it's silicone mold. Okay, so I'll put this in my freezer and the rest I'll pour in my freezer proof container. Okay, you wanna do this? Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Then do it.
Okay.
Come on, you do it. These are the ones I made last night, and you want to freeze them at least 6 to 8 hours, so they freeze perfectly. And we're gonna try the ice cream, okay, Arka? You wanna try some?
No.
No? Why?
No, thank you.
Just one, please. You made it, Arka. No? Okay, I'll try for him. Okay, full recipe will be on my blog at hegene.com. Check it out. Let me know how you like it. And I like it with this raspberry, extra raspberry. You can never have enough raspberries.
Mom, Hajan. You forgot something?
No, I didn't forget anything. What were we saying? Okay, full recipe on my blog. Remember to subscribe to my channel.
Why you forgot sugar?
I put sugar on raspberries, remember?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So delicious. You wanna try a little bit?
No.
Raspberry and lemon together, like the perfect combination of taste. Remember to subscribe to my channel, like the video, and thank you everyone for watching. We'll see you soon. Bye, Arka.
Bye.
You wanna say bye?
No.
You wanna try some ice cream?
No.
It's delicious.
I don't want some.
You're eating sugar?
No.
No? I can see that.